Belfast City Cemetery is a microcosm of Belfast life. With over 230,000 people interred in its grounds, these include industrialists, pioneers of education, suffragettes, men and women of both world wars, victims of our turbulent past, victims of the Titanic, as well as the ordinary folk of Belfast. Belfast City Cemetery reveals much about our social history, its citizens and the families who built Belfast. It also captures the diversity, the complexity and breadth of our society.